सुमन एंड अ वेरी हैप्पी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स. आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल. यस्टरडे आई हैव गिवन यू एन एक्सरसाइज ऑफ प्रोनाउन एंड टुडे आई विल टेल यू द आंसर्स ऑफ दी सेंटेंसेस. नंबर वन, माई मदर इज वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. इन दिस सेंटेंस माई इज प्रोनाउन. The teacher teaches us in the class. Us is pronoun. Third, the children are playing in the park and they are enjoying too much. In this sentence, children is noun and we use they in the place of children, so they is pronoun. Number four, her father is a doctor. And he is very sincere. In this sentence, her and he are pronoun. Number five, her voice is melodious and she sings sweetly. Her and she are pronoun. Six, number, we are Indian. We is pronoun. Number seven, you are a student. You should pay your attention in your study. In this sentence, you and your are pronoun. Students, I hope you have completed this exercise in your notebook and now you will match your answers with my answer. Okay, now I will tell you something about verb, the third parts of speech. As you know that verb is a action word or doing word. We all do many activities from morning to evening. As we wake up, take bath, brush our teeth, wear clothes, take breakfast, we play, we dance, we sing, we study. There are so many actions committed by us. So in this way, the definition of verb is a word that tells us what somebody or something does. It means the car runs. In this sentence, runs is verb. The baby is sleeping. Sleeping is verb. In the third sentence, the sun rises in the east. In this sentence, rises is verb. So, students, I hope you understood very well the meaning of verb. Not only we, the things also do something. As the car is a thing and the car runs. The baby is a person and the baby is sleeping. So the somebody or something, it means somebody, person or something. As car or fan or there are so many things. So today you will try to find out the action word from your daily routine work. As you will play, you will study, you will watch TV. There are so many action words. And whenever you will find out these words, you will write in your notebook. Thank you and have a nice day.